questions at the start of the season as to whether this package could really go all the way. But there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are now, the new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. A great win then for the Haas team today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed. It's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. This also means that there's no catching our leader anymore and we crown a new World Drivers' Champion. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
And now, let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Haas moved further ahead at the top of the standings. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.